I was supposed to go up Buckhorn Road, but not today.